A lot of people thought we were dead and buried. 19-0 down, they were world number one. But as a coach, you get a feeling sometimes that you're going to turn the tide. And we slowly clawed our way back until we got to 19-14 down. And on the buzzer, we had the ball. And eventually we went the length and Damu Damu scored to equal it. And then we had a kick to nail it. And luckily he got it. If he'd missed it, I would have shot him. And that was the first time and the last time England have beaten New Zealand in New Zealand.